The man of God continues to minister to Mr. Yari as he is led by God's Spirit, transferring the miracle power of God into his body. The man of God is now moving his legs in an up and down movement, ministering in a special way as he is led by God's Spirit, still performing the miracle of God in Mr. Yare's body.
God embraced him, strengthening him and comforting him with the love of God.
This man was pulling him on a stretcher. He couldn't stand. He couldn't get up. But now he is healed. Glory to God.
It's all over.
Raised by his son, who had been taking care of
him. Your father. Somebody shout hallelujah! Come on, somebody shout!
Look at this.
Look at that! Look at that!
Mr. Ayer is completely healed by God's awesome power. Only God could have done this, and he did it because of his great love for us.
Jesus, I am your testimony.